Huge news today as Softr announced a $13.5 million Series A fundraising that they just successfully closed. This is massive for the no-code community and no-code tools in general because it's going to further Softr's mission to democratize software for the world. So we are going to be jumping into everything that this means for the no-code community at large and what's coming for Softr and what's coming for just all of us as we continue to build in the no-code world. So if that's of interest, stick around and let's get into it. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, my name is Gareth. I'm the owner at Gap Consulting, where we help you to organize and automate your business with Airtable and no-code tools. You can save up to 20 hours per week per person on your team with the right tools in place thanks to no-code automation. If you want to learn more about that before we hop into the heart of this video, you don't want to miss my free webinar that's going to teach you the building blocks, the fundamentals of how to use no-code automation. So if that's of interest, check that out. Sign up at garethpronovost.com/webinar-registration. I'll include links below this video, but without further ado, let's hop into my screen. I want to share with you what the news is from Softr and what we're talking about today. So here we have it. Softr raises $13.5 million to create the world's largest ecosystem for building no-code apps. Now, Softr has got a lot of stuff on their plate. They have some pretty big agendas. So let's jump into what they are looking to do with this money. What is their mission? What is their goal? Now, before I get into where they're going, we have to talk about what Softr is. So if you haven't yet used Softr or you're not familiar with them, they are a front end for your database. They allow you to build a UX, a user experience, so that outside investors, outside stakeholders, or internal members of your team can interact with your underlying data, but they only get to do what you want them to do. A lot of the database tools that we use on a daily basis, they allow full access when you share that tool with someone on your team or with anyone else. And the nice thing about Softr is you can craft a unique user experience based on roles, based on all kinds of stuff. You want to build a membership portal. You want to allow your team to see certain data, but not all of it. Maybe you want people to edit certain parts of their data, but not everything. That's what Softr makes possible. A true portal, a way for people to really interact with your data in a way that drives your core values as a company and doesn't just give away the keys to the kingdom. These tools are massive in the no-code community, and Softr is definitely a leader in this space. Now, at present, Softr is a layer on top of your Airtable database. So Airtable is where you can store that back-end data, and Softr's coming in and saying, hey, we are going to be your front end for that. Now, of course, there are interfaces now in Airtable, but if you may recall, the thing about interfaces in Airtable is that they allow people full-blown access to everything in your database. So again, that's where Softr comes in, because it allows you to only share the stuff you want to share however you want to share it. But what's their initiative? Where is Softr going from here? Obviously, they're a really cool tool, but investors see enough value in them to throw $13.5 million at them. So what's the roadmap and where are we headed next? Let's hop back in and see what they are planning. Scrolling on down into the message from their CEO, they're announcing this Series A, $13.5 million. Note that this is not the first dollar that they've raised in investment. I believe when Softr first launched, they had a $5 or $6 million initial seed round. So this is their first serious round of reinvestment, if you will, a re-upping so that they can continue to grow and scale at the pace that they are accustomed to. But where are they going from here? You see that Softr says, yes, they are the easiest no-code platform to create business apps powered by Airtable data. But that is not their full vision. They want to become, in their words, the world's largest ecosystem of developers and partners for building no-code apps. And that, my friends, is a way bigger mission statement than just an easy no-code platform that allows you to build some portals and whatnot. Softr's taking this to the next level. So let's break that all down. Number one, they're coming in with a template marketplace. As they say, making it easy for anyone to discover, create, collaborate, and share And here's the catch, sell their apps in form of a template. So imagine this, you get to build whatever amazing templates you can for a particular industry or niche and sell that template on Softr's marketplace. How incredible is that? Rather than just creating a solution one at a time, now we can start building templates and offering solutions at scale using no-code tools. That is going to be an incredible game changer for the no-code community at large. Number two, a component marketplace, making it easy for anyone to discover and reuse third-party components built by community of developers. Again, opening up the community of consultants and experts in this space, allowing us to bring these tools to more and more people at scale. This is an incredible mission. Now, lastly, they're bringing in Softr Experts. They've already launched this. All developers, partners, and creators, in their words, working with Softr will now be empowered to build custom solutions with Softr and grow the ecosystem. Now, I do know a little bit about where they're headed with this, and I don't want to let the cat out of the bag, so to speak, but I do have on good authority that a lot of amazing changes will be coming to the Softr Experts community. So there is really no better time. If you are familiar with Softr, if you know how to use the tool, the time is now to start getting invested in serving people in this community. The opportunity for consultants in Airtable, Softr, etc. continues to grow and scale at the same pace that the market continues to grow, and more people are gonna need this help. So this is definitely the right direction, in my opinion, for Softr to be taking, because only through encouraging that overall community are they really gonna be able to leverage the power of all of the experts in this space and reach new end users. Lots of fun stuff on the roadmap, but that component store, Softr Experts, and template marketplace is going to help consolidate all of this so that we can move forward and improve the lives of countless small business owners with no-code tools. Now, interestingly, if I go to the email that Softr sent announcing this seed round, we have some more information as well about where they are headed. Scrolling on down here, you'll see the five different bullet points that they point out in terms of where they're headed. Becoming a data agnostic platform. This is big stuff and not terribly surprising given that we saw Stacker do this not too long ago as well. But here, Softr is saying that yes, currently they might include access to Airtable data, but their future vision will include access to Google Sheets, other relational databases, APIs, etc. So imagine being able to build any kind of web app with Softr as your front end, using really anything for your back end data source. What an incredible future vision that will be. We'll no longer be tied to keeping data in one specific place, really democratizing software development as they say their mission is. Now, the other bullet points in their message here are akin to the same things that they mentioned in their blog, that template marketplace, the component marketplace, and the experts program. So obviously these are core functions of their future development as a company. Just to reiterate, the exciting thing about that is that Softr is embracing the community that they've built. And in fact, I've found that among the developers and experts in the Softr community are some of the most excited and forward-thinking experts and consultants in the overall no-code space. So it's really exciting to see Softr leaning into that because they realize that rising tide will lift all ships. They're really looking to empower their consultants, empower the experts who are leveraging this tool to grow and expand the community and overall help them deliver on their mission to democratize software for everyone. I go back to what their CEO wrote in this email. They are looking to be the world's largest ecosystem for building no-code apps. And that, I think, is where you can put a full stop. That is Softr's vision, and I am excited to bring you this news. If you're curious about using Softr and you haven't checked them out already, please consider using our referral link so they know who sent you, and I will see you in the next video.
As always, I hope you found that to be extremely helpful. If you did and you'd like to learn more, swing by our website and see how we can help. We offer a free Airtable crash course that will help you level up in Airtable quickly, and we also have some paid services, including hourly consultations with our experts. We have some online courses and a group coaching program. And for advanced needs, we can build a bespoke solution for you from scratch. So swing on by, and I look forward to connecting with you soon.